Hi guys, I'm Isabella Bythe, Little Miss Mid-Atlantic Cosmos, and this is Queen Behind the Crown. I want to represent the Cosmos title by working my platform to relieve kids' stress, help special needs kids, inspire courage as an aerial acrobat, and show kids how important it is to give back to our community and country. During COVID, it has been really stressful adjusting to a whole different way of life. I found myself collecting and making fidget toys that I would use to distract myself when I was feeling lonely, sad, or even bored. I started sharing these fidgets with special needs classrooms and children's hospitals. I've donated more than 200 fidget kits to kids across the country. Fidgets help kids learn how to manage stress, keep attention on tasks, and even as therapy. One of my fidget friends is a 10-year-old girl recovering from a stroke and learning to use her hand again. It is so satisfying to hear how excited she is to receive her fidgets. Other things I do are modeling, dance, church, and even scuba diving. My family and church are number one. When my parents had my first birthday party, the theme was a circus, complete with a monkey. The family joked it then. All we needed is an acrobat swinging from the chandelier. Well, here I am in level 4 aerial acrobat. Aerial acrobatics exercises almost every muscle in my body and keeps me fit. Flying high is teaching me discipline and leadership. I must exercise often and practice to maintain fitness to try new tricks. I love to perform and entertain audiences, even in nursing homes. It's so much fun. I'm not sure what I want to do with my life because I'm only 10. But what I do know is Cosmos is help shaping it. Follow your dreams and serve others because the benefits will always come back to you. The Cosmos is the limit. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and share my video.